brother. It's time to bring this conversation to an end. Forever.
You know I will not play this game.
Calm now, Doctor. Like a rabid dog. Or think you're performing an autopsy.
Don't be ridiculous.
I'll kill them all. The kind Dr. Swansea. The sweet little lass with hair of red. I am the harbinger bringing your punishment.
Mary.
Don't you see? This is not me. Flesh that never ages. All nightmare, no dream. Bring it to a close. Let me sleep. At last, I can forgive you.
Shed one last red tear for my fallen sister. I realize the entire world now revolves around this singular word. The epidemic that has stricken London is not the Spanish flu. It is transmitted through the blood via violent biting, turning survivors into frenzied immortals. I am Dr. Jonathan Reid. I am a vampire. Born anew into an age of death and pestilence, while plotting factions close in around me, I am sworn to find the source of this epidemic. I am convinced greater perils are still to come. I know the answers I seek are hiding in our blood. The flower's dying. It needs water.
This horrifying epidemic.
Good evening, Dr. Tippett.
Dr. Reid.
Do you need any medical assistance yourself, Doctor?
Yes, indeed. But don't worry, I am perfectly capable of taking care of myself.
I have no doubt about it, but you are still ill all the same. Please, take this medicine.
I appreciate your concern, Dr. Reid. To be honest, I just did not take the time to diagnose myself.
Goodbye, Dr. Tippett.
Hey, Doc!
You're lucky to be alive, Mr. Cox. I hope you're starting to take better care of yourself.
This place is full of sickness and decay. How could I get better in such a dump?
Consider yourself lucky that I'm treating all of my patients equally. But don't push your luck.
Don't play the innocent with me. I'm sure you have good reasons to act this way. And also weaknesses that can be exploited.
I'll leave you for now, Mr. Cox. Good evening, Miss.
I need blood, Doctor. Warm.
Do you require my services, Miss Howcroft?
My condition cannot be understood by you, mortal. This curse is beyond your science.
Well, until the day science finally admits failure, please accept this little contribution.
Thank you, Doctor. Your efforts are admirable, though laughable.
I'll leave you.
On every street corner. A daily routine.
The pain.
here again.
Good evening, Dr. Strickland.
And good evening to you, Dr. Reid.
Do you need my medical attention?
I would have been...
There is no shame in helping each other. We're colleagues, after all.
Many doctors I have known are too cynical to think that way.
Goodbye, Dr. Strickland. Good evening.
And good evening.
Goodbye, Dr. Strickland.
Don't waste your time with me.
I'm so tired. Will this
shift to calm the children, Ellen?
As for me,
what a blundering idiot.
Many deaths.
It's locked. It's locked. Good evening, Mr. Goswick.
I'm okay.
Do you need any help? You are not a burden, sir. Healing you is my responsibility.
And you...
I have to go now, sir. But don't hesitate to contact me if you need any help.
Good evening, sir. Doctor.
I will not let you down, my boy.
Good evening, Milton.
Good.
I'd like to see...
Wise choice, Dr. Reid.
I cannot enter.
Sad and faded walls are all I have to
It's
offer.
Locked.
Good evening, Doctor.
Please show me what you have.
Of course.
Look!
Look at it! Vicious bugger! Watch it! It's a killer! Time!
One way or
you again.
How is the sanitary situation in Whitechapel?
I'm not easily scared, but crazy killers and armed patrols are lurking.
Goodbye, Mr. P.
Fancy buying.
How are the current conditions in Whitechapel?
When there's more people outside at night than during the day, then you've got to start to worry.
Right then. Show me what you have. Good evening, Christina.
Change your mind, Mr. Reid?
How are the conditions in Whitechapel these days?
When I think about all the people who died trying to reach England, it seems we escaped a war just to die on foreign shores, hated by all.
Goodbye, miss. Good evening, Christina. Clayton Darby claims he will expose the crisis in Whitechapel to all of London. Do you believe him?
I believe Clayton's courage will erode with time, until he finally leaves Whitechapel to start another fight somewhere else.
Are you talking from experience?
I've seen your type come here to get a good fuck in a cheap room or a dark alley before going back to their fancy houses in the West End.
Why this skepticism?
How can you speak about starvation if you've never been hungry? Or about poverty? Or anything else you have never suffered from?
Goodbye, miss. Take care of yourself as best you can.
Good evening, Doctor. Can I help you?
How are conditions in Whitechapel at the moment?
I always thought it was my role to reveal what really happens in these forgotten parts of London.
And you're not sure anymore?
Emptied coffins. Cannibalism. Walking dead. I'm trying to report the truth about what's going on, but no one believes it anymore.
Goodbye, Mr. Darby. Farewell.
I'm cheap and I'm clean, I promise. feeling will disappear. Someday.
Welcome back, John.
Show me what you...
Good evening.
How is the sanitary situation evolving in Whitechapel these days?
When people buy guns instead of medication, it means they have already traded hope for fear in their hearts. In my book, that's never a good thing, Doctor.
I'd like to see what kind of... conditions in Whitechapel at present.
The way this sickness is spreading, I don't think there'll be enough new bloods to replace those tenants I'm losing from this bloody thing.
Goodbye, Mr. Ben. Good evening, Benjamin.
I'm afraid...
How are conditions in what...
I hear gunshots every night.
A gun...
Thank you.
Many. Even the flu is no match for the
district seems to get under your own.
It's locked. All right. Thank you.
paid one way or another. Please, Joe.
Fancy bye.
You never lose. Right then.
I feel sick! Get over here now!
Still alive and healthy.
Sorry, sir. No admittance.
For the earth is bleeding, and the harvest is upon us.
Stay away, whoever you are!
This is no time for petty quarrels, my champion. Can you not hear? The famished queen has awoken.
I am not your champion!
But of course you are, son. As surely as you are the blood of my blood.
I had to kill Mary.
I have known your pain, child. Do not succumb to it.
Silence! I dismiss you now!
The land calls for a champion. All and everyone needs you.
Silence!
I'm tired of all these puppet shows.
They want war.